Welcome to this instruction video showing how to get a readout from the MPPT solar charge controller with a VE.Direct Bluetooth Smart dongle. The dongle can be connected to all Victron products that have a built-in VE.Direct port. Make sure that the device you want to read out is on, then connect the VE.Direct plug of the dongle to the VE.Direct port of the device. When the dongle is connected to the MPPT correctly, the LED Bluetooth on the dongle starts blinking. The Bluetooth dongle works together with the VictronConnect app, which is available for both Android and iOS devices. We will use an iPhone in this video. Go to the App Store and search for VictronConnect. Click on Download. To be able to connect your smartphone with the Bluetooth dongle, you'll need to switch on Bluetooth. Open the VictronConnect app. You will now see a screen with the title Discovery. Pull down the screen to scan for devices. The device that is connected to the Bluetooth dongle, in this case the MPPT 15070TR, will appear in the Discovery screen. Click on the connected device. You will see connecting in the screen. Then the message Bluetooth pairing request appears and you will need to fill in a PIN code. The default PIN is 6x0. You can change the PIN code by pressing the settings icon, then product information, and then change PIN code. Please note that the PIN code should consist of 6 digits. You are now able to read out your MPPT data. The startup screen looks like this. In this screen, you can view the watt and voltage of your panels, the battery voltage, the charger state, and the 30-day history. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any questions, please contact your Victron representative.